I grew up about 15 minutes outside of Philadelphia. I love writing. I love telling people's stories. I like to cook and think of new recipes and meeting new people and talking to people and learning about everything that's going on in the tri-states.